Good morning.
Well, we're very, very excited to be here, looking forward to this new fall term. We are the Corvallis Community Choir. We are about 60 people strong. We are always looking for singers. If you're interested in singing, Tuesday nights, 7 p.m. And next week happens to be our off, so a good time to go. Our next piece is Abigail, which is the famous Mozart.
Thank you.
next piece is Norman Leboff, Still, and we are having Joseph Silver with the cello to us. Also, that's Cassie Simpson Bryant again. She is at every one of our rehearsals. She's very good.
Thank you. just want to take a second to recognize our soloists for this next piece since it wasn't in my program. Anne Hubble, will be seeing our solo. Thank you.
Thank you.
James is a senior choral music education major at Oregon State University, and I'm told by reliable sources he's applying for the graduate program in music education at Oregon State next year, and I'm truly hopeful that that is the case. And also so thankful for the Corvallis Community Choir for being here with us. This is an annual tradition. If you came last year, you'll remember there was snow but no music. And so we're so excited that this year's concert did come off without a weather hitch. And we prepared a song for the first time ever. Last year we wanted to sing together at the concert, and we prepared this piece. Actually, the piece we're going to sing for you right now. So we're doing it this year instead of.